Good evening, bonsoir et tout le monde. Welcome to another Rayside Balfour Summer Concert Series 2020 edition brought to you by Café Héritage. For all your information, of course, you know that you need to go to www.caféheritage.ca. So we are celebrating our 10th year anniversary this year as being an organization, community-driven organization, brings you all sorts of beautiful projects and all sorts of events during the summer and, of course, throughout the year. So I'd like to acknowledge, of course, our faithful president, Evelyne Dutrisac. Bonjour, madame. And of course, our board members, hello to you, where you are you watching from camp or whether it be at home on the balcony or so forth. I'd like to say thank you again to the two gentlemen that back us up. It's Jerry Montpellier, counselor for Ward 3, and of course, Ward 4 is conseiller Jeff McLaughlin. So thank you very much, gentlemen, for helping us get the Greater Sudbury Healthy Community Initiative Fund. And, of course, another sponsor we have is Cruising for Organ Donors. But tonight, as you can see, I'm outside. So before we go inside, I want to acknowledge that our awesome sponsor tonight is the Forest Ridge Golf and Country Club here in Chelmsford. So a beautiful day, beautiful. I actually don't have a tea time, but I should get one, right? So anyways, so thank you very much. And again, I'd like to thank everybody's participation this summer. Merci beaucoup pour avoir visionné tous les événements qui s'est passé chaque jeudi soir. Every Thursday night we've had a concert. And tonight I have a special guest. You've seen her during the Heart to Home series. And she did a special tribute to a person, a very special dear friend of hers that passed away just recently. But what you don't know about her is that she's from Chelmsford. And like I was saying before, is that to be able to qualify for the Rayside Balfour Concert Series is that we're looking for somebody who's rooted, not only born here, but has some type of connection to the community. So Denise Vaillancourt is from Chelmsford and has always been a musician at heart. And over the years, she's played music in a few bands, mostly as a drummer and as a percussionist. And she's also an alumni of the Café Héritage group, which was part of the Kanata production, of course, at the Superstar Lions competition. For the last few years, she's been performing as a one-man band, playing different varieties of music in French and English, from folk, country, classic rock. And here to entertain you, Denise Vaillancourt.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to another Café Héritage Virtual Summer Concert Series. I'm Denise, I'm your one-woman band, and very excited to be spending this next hour with you all. Hope you will enjoy, because everything is so much better with music. I'd like to start with a song by Florida Georgia Line, entitled Simple.
Fit in mine, it's 5 plus 5, not rocket science. This day and time, it's hard to find, it's true. The road we're on in a traffic jam, it's a Sunday drive on a piece of land. It's paradise as long as I'm with you. It's like 1, 2, 3, just as easy as can be. Just the way you look at me, make me smile. Ain't no need to complicate. We both know that's over rain. We've been there, it's safe to sit and I start. It's just simple as I fear, simple as can be. Just that simple as I fear, simple as can be. We used to live on Instagram where we bowed to all gives a damn. But where we've been and where we ended up. Then I met you and you met me, and all the rest is history. An epiphany, and all we need is us. It's like 1, 2, 3, just as easy as can be. Just the way you look at me, you make me smile. Ain't no need to complicate. We both know that's overrated. We've been there, it's safe to say it in our style. We're just simple like a sixth string, the way this world was meant to be. Like I've been loving loud out of a little. It's just simple as I fear, simple as can be. It's just that Let's be as simple as can be. Hey, don't need to complicate it. We both know that's overrated. We've been there, but safe to say it ain't our style. Yeah, it's like 1, 2, 3, just as easy as can be. Just the way you look at me, you make me smile. Ain't no need to complicate. We both know that's overrated. We've been there, it's safe to say it ain't our style. We're just simple like a six string, the way this world was meant to be. Like life in love, make a lot out of a little. It's just simple, S-I-P-F, simple as can be. It's just simple, S-I-P-F, simple as can be. It's just simple, S-I-P-F, simple as can be. It's just simple, S-I-P-F, simple as can be.
Thank you. Cette prochaine chanson, tout simplement, vous demande comment ça va.
Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. Sors par la fenêtre, va danser le soir. Mets ton cœur en fête, commence une histoire. Si tu as besoin de tendresse, y'a toujours quelqu'un quelque part qui va te rendre tes caresses. Mais faut donner pour recevoir. Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. Il ne t'épuise pas à chercher tout loin. Le bonheur est là, à portée de ta main. Regarde mieux autour de toi, y'a plein de gens qui te ressemblent. Un, plus un, ça fait toi. On va y arriver ensemble. Je suis docteur en bonne humeur. Une chanson, ça sert à ça. Je vais te réparer le cœur si tu viens chanter avec moi.
On chante.
Oh, oh, oh. Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. Comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. comment ça va? Comme si, comme si, comme si, comme ça. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours. Avec un petit peu plus d'amour, ça ira mieux, ça va toujours.
Ça va bien aller. Merci. So this next song is by Chris Stapleton, Tennessee Whiskey.
Used to spend my nights out in a ballroom. Liquor was the only love I've known. When you rescued me from reaching for the bottle and brought me back from being too far gone. Oh, your smooth Tennessee whiskey, your whiskey, strawberry wine, yours was a glass of brandy, and honey, I stay stolen on your love all the time. I've looked for love in all the same old places. I found the bottom of the bottle is dry. When you pulled out your heart, I didn't waste it. And there's nothing like your love to get me high. Oh, your smooth is turning whiskey, your sweet strawberry wine, your as warm as a glass of brandy, and honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time.
So this next song is by Dolly Parton, classic one, Jolene.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my friend. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond the compare. Your flaming locks of auburn hair with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can. You can have your choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him even though you can. Jolene, Jolene.
Thank you. So this next song is a medley of songs that I put together of the 60s and 70s, and I'm sure you will know them, and I hope it'll make you dance.
I remember when Rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old Chevy and a place of my own. The biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock. While the other kids were rocking around the clock, we're hopping and bopping to the Crocodile Rock. Well, Crocodile rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. Never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Lottie Mama goes Friday night, and Susie wore her dresses tight. Crocodile rocking was out of sight. You're so old, this my darling, I've been told. I don't care just what they say, cause forever I will pray. You and I will be as free as the birds up in the trees. Oh, please stay by me, Diane. Tell you something, think you'll understand when I say that something. Wanna hold your hand, I wanna hold your hand, I wanna hold your hand, I wanna hold your hand. I, gracia, un buca de gracia para mí, para ti, yo no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán. Bamba la bamba, bamba la bamba, bamba la bamba. I'm shaking up baby now, I'm twisting shout. Come on, come on, come on, baby now, come on and work it all out. You know you look so good, you know you look so fine, you know you got me going now, just like I knew you would. Come on, baby, let's do the twist. Come on, baby, let's do the twist. Take my little hand and go like this. Ooh, a twist, do the twist, just like this. Baby, do the twist. Come on, little miss, and do the twist. La 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 la.
Thank you. Merci. So this next song is by a band called The Band. So here's a song called The Wait.
Nazareth was feeling about half past ten. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, and no one was all he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you take the load right on me. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmel and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmel, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I've got to go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you take the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me and caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix you right if you take and jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can? Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. take a load off any. You take the load right on me. Catch a cannonball now and take me down the line. My back is sinking low and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Hey! Take a load off Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off Fanny. Hey, you take the load right on me. Right on me.
Merci. It's pretty hot in here. So this next song is originally written by Wayne Cochran in 1961. And did you know that it was based on true events of a horrific car crash? And it was performed by J. Frank Wilson and the Cavaliers and also redone by Pearl Jam in 1999. Here's the classic song, Last Kiss.
To get away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I've got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave. But it's the world. We were out on a date in my daddy's car. We haven't driven very far. There in the road, straight ahead, the car stopped, the engine was dead. Well, I couldn't stop, so I swerved through the right. I'll never forget the sound that night. The screaming tires, the busting glass, the painful scream that I heard last. Oh, where did my baby be? The light took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I've got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave. This world. When I woke up, the rain was pouring down. There were people standing all around. Something warm flowing through my eyes. But somehow I found a baby that night. I lifted her head, she looked at me and said, hold me darling just a little while. I held her close, I kissed her our last kiss. I found the love that I knew I had missed. Now she's gone, even though I hold her tight. I lost my love that night. Oh, where can my baby be? The light took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I've got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave for this world.
So I'd just like to say that I'm very fortunate to have been surrounded by music at a young age. And that's what influenced me to want to learn music and become a musician. So my dad, Walter Schessel, which I know that probably some of you might have known him, taught me my first song on guitar at the age of 7 years old. My father's side of the family are all very musically inclined. And seeing and hearing my dad and uncle play music often just on a Saturday night, it gave me the love of music. So I just want to say thank you for that, and to also say that they are definitely my inspiration. Well, this next song is very dear to my heart because it was written and recorded years ago by my Uncle Wallace Chiasson, who is from New Brunswick but lives in Kamloops, BC. I am honored to play your song, and I'm dedicating it to you, Uncle Wallace, and Bernice, and all the family, Chiasson family. I love you all so very much. C'est une très belle chanson intitulée Assis sur le bord de l'eau.
Assis sur le bord de l'eau, je regarde la mer monter, les oiseaux qui chantent là-haut, avec une air émerveillée. Oui, j'ai tout quitté, ma province, mes amis. Oui, c'est là que j'étais né. Et un jour je retournerai. Comme un pauvre vagabond, il a fallu partir, essayer de trouver le trésor de mes idées. Oui, j'ai tout quitté, ma province, mes amis. Oui, c'est là que j'étais né. Et un jour je retournerai. Comme un pauvre vagabond, il a fallu partir, essayer de trouver le trésor de mes idées. Oui, j'ai tout quitté, ma province, mes amis. Oui, c'est là que j'étais né. Et un jour je retournerai. Assis sur le bord de l'eau, je regarde la mer monter, les oiseaux qui chantent là-haut, avec un air émerveillé. Oui, j'ai tout quitté, ma province, mes amis. Et c'est là que j'étais né. Et un jour je retournerai. Oui, c'est là que j'étais né. Et un jour je retournerai.
Merci beaucoup, mon oncle. So, on va garder ça français pour une autre chanson. Voici une petite jig qui s'intitule « La danse de la limonade ». C'est par le groupe Garoulou. Et puis, je veux la dédier à certaines personnes. Premièrement, la gang des fous braques de Chelmsford, vous savez qui vous êtes. Et aussi à mes cousins et mes cousines de Bathurst, de New Brunswick. L'été dernier, on a fait une réunion de famille et puis ils ont tous chanté et dansé à cette chanson. On a tous eu beaucoup de plaisir. Je vous dis tout un beau bonjour et puis la voici encore une fois.
Mes chères cousines, mes chers cousins, mes chers amis cajuns, samedi soir, j'ai couru au bal, me saouler comme un cochon. Dimanche matin, j'suis toute ma mienne malade. Passez-moi un verre de limonade. Moi, j'fume ma cigarette et j'bois ma bière, tout ça, ça me fait pas rien. Samedi soir, j'ai couru au bal, me saouler comme un cochon. Dimanche matin, j'suis toute ma mienne malade. Passez-moi un verre de limonade. Moi je danse avec la grosse Fernande, j'y suis son petit chou. Samedi soir j'ai couru au bal, me saouler comme un cochon. Dimanche matin, on écoute ma mienne malade. Passez-nous un verre de limonade. Les femmes arrivent, les verres arrivent, on dirait qu'il n'y a pas de couvain. Samedi soir j'ai couru au bal, me saouler comme un cochon. Dimanche matin, à toute manière malade, passez-tu un verre de limonade. Mes chères cousines, mes chers cousins, mes chers amis cajuns, samedi soir j'ai couru au bal, me saouler comme un cochon. Dimanche matin, j'suis toute ma mienne malade. Passez-moi un verre de limonade. Passez-moi un verre de limonade. Passez-moi un verre de limonade.
So this next song is Knocking on Heaven's Door, and it's a song that's a classic and originally recorded by Bob Dylan in 1973. And it's been redone by Guns N' Roses and Avril Lavigne. And here's my little interpretation of the song.
Badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming down. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Hey, hey, hey. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so this next song is by Bare Naked Ladies, and I am sure that everybody in this world has probably said this once in their lifetime, I wish I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you a house, I would buy you a house. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you for your house, maybe a nice, just to feel you not me. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you a cake car, a nice reliant automobile. And if I had $1 million, I'd buy your life. And if I had $1 million, I'd build a tree fort in our yard. If I had $1 million, you could help it, would it be that hard? If I had $1 million, maybe we could put a little family fridge in there somewhere. We could just go up there and hang out. Like open the fridge and stuff and there'd be food laid out for us. With pre-wrapped sausages and things. Mm. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you a fur coat, but not a real fur coat, that's cool. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you an exotic pet, like a llama or an emu. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you John Mary's roommate, all the crazy elephant bones. If I had $1 million, I'd buy your life. And if I had $1 million, we wouldn't have to walk to the store. If I had $1 million, we'd take a limousine cause it costs more. If I had $1 million, we wouldn't have to eat craft dinner.
But we would eat craft dinner, we'd just eat more. And buy really expensive ketchup with it. That's right, all the Dijon ketchup.
If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you a green dress, but not a real green dress, that's cool. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you so much, a Picasso or a Garfunkel. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you a monkey. Haven't you always wanted a monkey? If I had $1 million, 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 well, I'd be rich.
So this next song, Warrior by Avril Lavigne, says it all. I know she had dedicated it to all the frontline workers, but I think that we can all be warriors because especially in these times, we are facing our own challenges. So I would like to dedicate this last song to everyone watching. And thank you for tuning in. Until next time, et à la prochaine. Et Mélanie, Amario, Cachillo.
We picked our battles 'cause we know we're gonna win the war. We're not gonna rattle 'cause we shouted all this before. Steady, hit and still 'cause we're ready with our shield and sword. Back on the saddle 'cause we gathered all the strength for more. We won't bow. Won't break, no, we're not afraid to do whatever it takes. We'll never bow, we'll never break. 'Cause we're warriors, we fight for our life like soldiers all through the night. And we won't give up, we will survive. We are warriors, and we're stronger, that's why we're alive. We will conquer. Time after time, we'll never falter. We will survive. We are warriors. Whoa, 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 whoa. We are warriors. Like Vikings, we'll be fighting through the day and night. We'll be marching through the darkness till the morning lights. Even when it's harder than with honor, you will see us shine. No, we won't stop and we won't drop until the victory's ours. Oh. We won't bow, we won't break, no, we're not afraid. Do whatever it takes, we'll never bow. We'll never break. 'Cause we're warriors. We fight for our life like soldiers all through the night. And we won't give up. We will survive. We are warriors. And we're stronger. That's why we're alive. We will conquer. Time after time. We'll never falter. We will survive. We are warriors. Oh, you can shoot us down. You can stop us now. We've got the whole army. Oh, You can break us down, you can take us out. This will be behind us. We are warriors, we fight for our life like soldiers all through the night. And we won't give up, we will survive. We are warriors, and we're stronger. That's why we're alive. We will conquer time after time. We'll never falter. We will survive. We are warriors. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We are warriors. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We are warriors.
Thank you, everyone. God bless.
Wow, that was absolutely fantastic. Warrior. Well, this is definitely a warrior sitting in this chair right here. Denise Vaillancourt, thank you so much for all the awesome music that you shared and all the heartfelt messages that you shared in between. It's been a great privilege to know Denise for the last at least 10, 15 years. She's not just a fantastic musician, she's also a fantastic human being. And also a big thank you to Percy, her husband, who's always there just carrying all the gear and always smiling and always willing to help. So a big thank you to Alice and all the staff here at Forest Ridge Golf and Country Club in Chelmsford. Thank you for sponsoring us. Also, thank you again for allowing us to shoot here on location. Just a beautiful day, very warm day, but just awesome. We'll take it. Big thank you to PH Productions and, of course, Café Editage. You know, all the members involved. For all those details, you can get www.caféeditage.ca. So stay tuned next week. We have another fantastic concert, 7 p.m. Thursday night. Stay safe.